Perplexity AI is absolutely insane for affiliate marketing. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you exactly how to use Perplexity to create amazing lead magnets to start building up your email list so you can start promoting affiliate offers. Let's get right into it. Okay, so I'm on the Perplexity dashboard now, but first of all, I'm just going to show you the general flow or process of affiliate marketing. If you're new to the game, just so you can kind of see how Perplexity fits in and certainly how email list building fits in. So let me move my face there because it's blocking. So we can see here we start off with niche selection, product research, and then we create content or publish ads and things like that, blogs, videos, etc. around that around the product. We build up our email list, and we do that by creating a lead magnet. So this is basically what the key part of the process that we're going to be using Perplexity for. We're going to send out emails and then optimize and revise, increase our traffic, and then earn commission. So basically we're sending people to a lead magnet, they build up our email list, and then we send them emails with affiliate links to earn commissions. Okay, it really is that simple. Well, if it was easy, everyone would be doing it, but the process itself is very simple. So we're going to use in Perplexity to actually help us with this kind of key cornerstone piece of the puzzle. So let's go to Perplexity right now. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to, for the sake of this video, I'm not going to go into niche research or product research, etc. We're going to be talking about how to actually use Perplexity to build up our email list. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to paste in this prompt here. So I'm going to say to Perplexity, I'm an email marketer. Looking to build up my email list. The task is to analyze the following URL. Give me 3 lead magnet ideas that explain the problem people face and give this product as the solution to their issues. Okay. So we want to create a lead magnet. Sympathizes with the problem that the viewers may be having, and then give this product here as the solution. Okay, so what I've done, I've gone to Digistore 24 and pulled up a product from there. You can use ClickBank, you can use Digistore. There's a million different affiliate marketing networks out there, and that'll be, you know, the niche selection, the research product stage. You can probably ask, I mean, you definitely can. You can ask Perplexity too to do some research on your behalf. Okay, that'd be really interesting, and in fact, that's probably giving me another idea for a future video. But anyway, let's stick to this now. So this product here is basically, it's a women's gut health product from Digistore. And it's a supplement. So basically, it, you know, helps control, I think it's gut health or urinary health for women, okay? It was literally the first one I saw, so I pulled it up. And I thought I had a good sales page. So I copied and pasted the URL and put that into the prompt here. So hopefully Perplexity is now going to analyze this and give me 3 lead magnet ideas based on this affiliate product from Digistore 24, and we'll have some ideas of what to rock and roll with. So I did this earlier, and we can see the prompt here. I'm an email marketer, and the answer it's given me is here. So it's given me 3 lead magnet ideas. So first of all, it's asked, suggesting an ebook, which I think is great. The hidden causes of urinary leaks and how to stop them. Gives us the problem, gives us a solution, and then obviously a hook for the lead magnet. So also number 2 is giving us a checklist idea. So I love checklists. People generally tend to love checklists, and also they are interactive, okay, step by step. So you'll get people actually using your lead magnet. So I love this as well. 5 steps to healthier, blah, 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 etc. Problem, solution, lead magnet hook, great. And the 3rd one it's given us is a webinar. Again, if you're, you're really serious about this, you could send your traffic to a webinar. It's more long form. Webinars do convert really well, probably better than any other form of marketing. And it's just giving us the idea here and what to use. So excuse me, I'm losing my voice. So what we're gonna do now is let's go with the ebook just for simplicity, and let's see what we can do with it. So Perplexity has given us a great idea here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna copy and paste this into a tool called, I'm gonna be using Pictochart today. So Pictochart, it does have a free plan, although it doesn't give you a whole lot on the free plan. What it does, it basically creates you infographics and visuals, and one of the options is to create an ebook, okay? So it's absolutely perfect for creating our lead magnet, and you can do all sorts of different lead magnets on this. So I'm going to go inside to Pictochart now, and I'm going to select ebook, and we're actually going to and we're going to click on upload your document, and we're going to paste in the answer from Perplexity, and we're going to generate ebook. Okay, so let's see what Picto chart comes up with. As we can see now, it's generating the ebook. And here we go. So we've got UniLink. Probably not the best title to have, right? We definitely want to change that. But we can see here, it's given us the chapters, it's given us the introduction, it's given us the different causes of the problem, and it's given FemiPro as the solution, okay? And we can see here, it's a nice layout. We probably want to give it some more information, so I would definitely, probably what I would do then is I'd go back to Perplexity, because I think this page here is great, the causes page, oops, but I think we can definitely bulk this out. But it's given us a base layout, definitely want to change the title. But what I'd probably do then is I'd go back into Perplexity and I'd ask it some follow-up questions. For example, I would say, oops, I would basically expand on this, okay? Ask it for more information on the problem, maybe put in some of these key causes, and we can then talk a bit more about the solution. So you could talk, I could ask Perplexity, can you talk a bit, give me a bit more information about hormonal changes, etc. Okay, look guys, this is a women's problem. I don't know too much about this, but you can kind of see how easy this is, right? So once you've expanded your prompt, ask Perplexity some more information on research. Go ahead and add this to your ebook. Again, you might want to go back to the start and then paste a lengthier answer in to give Pictochart some more information. Then you can go ahead and edit this ebook, and then you can download it when you're happy. Now the key thing here is to make sure you're adding your affiliate links and putting them at different stages as links throughout your ebook. Okay, so when people click on them, they'll be automatically cookied to you. So if they buy within the next 90 days, 180 days, whatever the Digistore cookie policy is for this particular product, then they'll automatically be cookied to you. And when that person buys, go through the email sequence, the commission will be attributed to you, okay? So really, really easy way to kind of build up your email list using lead magnets. And we basically use Perplexity to do the research and to give us the ideas and to give us the content. And then we've used a tool called Pictochart to create the ebook, guys. I mean, you could probably do it with Canva as well and a bunch of other tools, but this was kind of like a prompt-based solution, and I like that as well. Again, probably would have used a bit more information in the answer, so we can bulk this information out, because that's a bit of a short summary, right? And yeah, okay. So hopefully you can see how to use Perplexity for affiliate marketing. It really, really is awesome. And we can definitely do it for these two stages here, right? For the niche selection, for the research projects. We can also ask it to give us 20, 50, 100 ideas for content creation, okay, on this product, on any affiliate product, right? We can actually use it. We can ask it to write our emails, put into our email autoresponder. We can even give it information and ask us, okay, please optimize this strategy for us, okay? We can use it to write blog posts. Guys, Perplexity is absolutely insane, okay? It really, really is awesome. You can get some great results off the free plan, but I do recommend upgrading to Pro. The reason being is the fact that with one single subscription, you get access to every single model in here, ChatGPT, Claude, Llama, you get it all, even Grok. You even get access to the image models, DALL-E, Flux, etc., all under one subscription. So you don't need to go ahead and pay for ChatGPT, Claude separately, etc. Sign up through the link below. You get 50% off your Perplexity description. Guys, it is absolutely awesome, okay? So yeah, hopefully you can kind of see how to use Perplexity for affiliate marketing. That is really, really awesome. And just a final word before I end this video, I just want to talk to you a little bit about another key cornerstone of the affiliate marketing process, and that is blog publishing, because we can quite easily target these affiliate products on ClickBank and Digistore with affiliate marketing articles, right? And then publish them to your blog, bring in traffic organically via SEO. And again, it's another kind of bow to your string with affiliate marketing, building up your email list. You can even send them to the lead magnet from your blog blog posts, and obviously target them that way, okay? So the way I do blogging, I do it in a completely automated way. I use an amazing tool called Journalist AI. You've seen me talk about this tool in the past on this channel, okay? It's a really, really good AI SEO platform that auto-publishes to your blog, okay? Right now, if you sign up completely for free, no credit card required, you get 3 free articles straight off the bat for you to go ahead and test drive, okay? Right now, they are running an amazing Black Friday coupon offer, okay? 30% off a paid plan for life. And if you go through my link below in the description, please do that. You'll get an even further discount as well, okay? And obviously, any support for the channel is greatly appreciated and goes back into making the channel better. So yeah, why I really like it is it's really, really easy to use. And you can even, as well as doing SEO articles, you can even write Amazon product reviews also in just a couple of clicks, which is really, really awesome. You can target those Amazon affiliate products as well. But here's an example of a piece of content on bread that I generated before. You can see here, it's got a table of contents built in, all the SEO optimization here, the H1, H2, H3s, etc. It's added in YouTube videos, it's added in text, and it's really, really awesome. And we can see our featured image here. I might want to go ahead and change that. Oops, let's move my face there, move it back down. And I might want to say loaf of sliced sourdough with melted butter. Yum, yum, yum. Generate the image, and we can actually add a new AI generated image to our blog really, really easy. And there's a bunch of other stuff you can do with it as well. Oh, doesn't that look nice? I love melted butter. But anyway, and as well, it's got this amazing SEO AI editor. So for example, if I wasn't happy with this paragraph here, simply highlight it, and we can very, very easily rewrite it, simplify it, make it longer, make it shorter, make it into a list, make it into a table, turn all the information into, I mean, it's just amazing, right? Add extra keywords. If there's not enough keywords in there, we want to add more. And this really is the money right here, guys. You need to be adding external and internal links for your blog pages to rank, right? It's just that simple. So I can simply click here, add external links. And Journalist AI will go ahead and find factually relevant citated links. And we can just simply add them in like that there. Absolutely easy peasy lemon squeezy, okay? So we can go here and see a preview of exactly how our blog post would look. And it's just, I mean, this tool really is awesome, guys, all right? Really, really easy to use. And it's actually got a blog automation feature where you can quite simply and easily set it on autopilot, and it will do all the internal and external linking. You can feed it as many keywords as you want, and you quite literally can build up as many different blogs as you want. There's many different blog posts, all completely automated. Okay, guys, this tool really is awesome. Do the research with Perplexity, plug all that info into Try Journalist, and guys, it is just amazing. All right. So hopefully you enjoyed this video on affiliate marketing using Perplexity AI and now Journalist AI too. And I will see you on the next video.